Hi, everybody. With the rapid increase of population and GDP growth, waste is becoming a serious problem, a major concern for most of the urban areas in developing countries. Today, cash-strapped municipalities and local bodies with the limited resources simply cannot handle this huge amount of waste. And a major portion of this waste, almost 50%, remains uncollected in the roads, drains and low-lying area, and it is creating health environmental problems in the city, as well as creating greenhouse gas, and also it is causing diseases in the city. So at present, most of the cities are focusing, municipal bodies and cities are focusing on end of the pipe solution, which is focused on collection, transportation and crude dumping, and it is not solving the problem. What we should do? I'm a social entrepreneur. I'm from Bangladesh, and I think if you look at waste as a problem, it is very expensive to solve. But we are saying that waste is not a problem, it's a resource, and if you look at waste as a resource, we can solve this problem. We cannot afford to look at waste as a problem in a developing country like us. So, Waste Concern developed a model where we can recycle, convert this huge amount of organic waste, almost 80% in the waste of developing country. We can convert it into fertilizer, compost, and as well as we can harness the carbon trading. It's a new paradigm, and we can harness investment from developed country to developing country. So the model we have developed, we can collect the waste in partnership with the community, and also recycle it with aerobic technology, which reduces it, which does not create any greenhouse gas. And with this kind of technology, we can help poor municipal cities with finance, technology, and we can have partnership, improve the partnership, because right now in developing country there is no partnership between the municipal government and the people. So in this project we are improving the partnership among the people, beneficiary and the cities as well. And we think that this kind of project can improve the situation in a dramatic way. Right now we are working in the 26 cities of Bangladesh, and this idea is being replicated in Sri Lanka, in Vietnam, and very soon in Pakistan and Egypt. The people are showing interest to replicate this model. So I believe in 2008, poor cities of the developing world can harness this carbon financing using our model, and if they can use this kind of model in their city, they can improve the situation, and we can reach the Millennium Development Goal. Thank you.